K-pop band SHINee is about to perform live for more than 100,000 fans.
SHINee World! 어디 현대 기술 좀 보자!
But none of them are here in person. Still, fans have paid about $40 each to watch the spectacle from home. That's because during the pandemic, K-pop is taking live stream concerts to the next level by blending real and virtual worlds together. Globally, many artists have been live streaming performances for free on platforms like Fortnite or Instagram.
Hi, we are SHINee.
But K-pop bands are convincing fans to pay, especially after global revenue from concerts last year dropped by 70% when coronavirus restrictions brought music tours to a halt.
기대가 크고 좀 시작 전이라 그런지 많이 좀 설레이고 긴장됩니다.
We went behind the scenes of SHINee's online concert to see how these extravagant live streams can be a lucrative way to help reboot the concert industry. These online concerts are called Beyond Live. The concept was launched by the K-pop label SM Entertainment as the coronavirus swept across the US and Europe around April of last year.
전 세계적으로 팬데믹의 유행 주짐을 보일 때 저희가 어떻게 하면 관객들하고 계속 호흡할 수 있고 이런 부분을 좀 고민을 했고요.
Kim Song-ak's company Dreammaker creates stage designs using immersive technologies to enhance visual effects in online concerts. He says the idea is to deliver a show that would be impossible to pull off at a live offline concert.
AR은 저희가 다양한 형태로 그림을 그려서 예를 들어서 그게 바닷속이 될 수도 있고 우주의 한 공간이 될 수도 있고 아니면 고대 콜로세움이 될 수도 있고 사실 그런 데서 오프라인 공연을 하기는 불가능하지 않습니까?
세트가 바뀌기도 하고 카메라 이제 앵글부터 그리고 이 XR을 쓰는 이런 모든 부분들을 좀 총 종합해서 보여드릴 수 있는 이제 무대가 되지 않을까 싶어요.
This is the first Beyond Live performance for SHINee, and it's taken them some time getting used to.
무대 자체에서 효과가 많은 거잖아요. 예를 들면 지금 뭐 별이 떨어진다던가 우주에 있는 것과 같은 이런 표현을 해야 되는 건데 저도 멀미가 나는 게.
In the past year, Dreammaker has produced 11 livestream shows for other K-pop bands, including Super M and TWICE. Kim says his team tries to recreate the feeling of togetherness, and for some bands, FaceTime is a new part of the concert experience.
오히려 공연은 하던 그 유형대로 하고 그런 소통이나 대화, 새로운 방식 이런 거에 좀 초점을 많이 둔 것 같아요.
The last time I saw them in person was 2017 when they came for the SHINee World 5 tour. So the most exciting thing was just seeing them, to be honest.
Jenny Plyler is a SHINee fan who lives in the US. She says while she prefers physically attending a live concert, she's happy to see her favorite band online, if that's the only possible way.
Sometimes the concert just doesn't come to your country for whatever reason. Like their schedules don't line up.
The unique thing that is differentiating the K-pop movement in relation to what others are doing. It's a fan-first approach, which is really, I think it's a great approach for me.
Mike Schabel is a concert industry analyst in the US, and he says Western artists can learn from K-pop's approach to these online shows.
It's the art in helping the audience feel like their contribution matters. You know, their cheering matters. They feel like they're part of an event. And that creates this great dynamic and value.
저희는 이 공연을 해보면서 그리고 뭐 이 매출의 추이라든가 여러 가지 보면서 이거는 충분히 의미 있는 매출을 기록하고 있고 기록할 수 있겠다.
Lee Sung-soo is the CEO of K-pop label SM Entertainment. He says his company had been working on this new kind of fan experience since 2012, but the pandemic kicked it into high gear.
오프라인과 온라인을 조금 섞어서 저희 입장에서도 또 팬의 입장에서도 양쪽이 서로 훨씬 만족할 수 있는 그런 새로운 형태의 더 진보된 공연을 보여드릴 수 있을 거라고 뭐 확신하는 바입니다.
And this advanced concert comes with new revenue opportunities by selling cheaper tickets to a larger audience. For example, SHINee's Beyond Live is at least $20 cheaper than its in-person concerts. but the show could fill the stadium 8 times over. Plus, Beyond Live sells merch for the online events, like a stand for your smartphone, to watch the show or a fan light that syncs in real time during the concert. Lee declined to disclose total profits from SM's Beyond Live concerts, but said that the venture has been economically viable. Even the South Korean government is taking a page from K-pop's online concerts. In March, it announced plans to spend $17 million to create a virtual concert space to help smaller entertainment agencies and independent labels reach audiences online. But going virtual doesn't mean the pandemic isn't a concern. The band and staff have to get their temperatures checked and fill out a questionnaire before the concert. And when the pandemic passes, the band says it's looking forward to
콘서트예요.
진짜 대면 콘서트가.
코로나 끝나면 가장 하고 싶은 거는 콘서트고 뭐 팬미팅, 음악방송, 팬사인회, 사람을 만나서 당연하게 하던 일들은 다 하고 싶어요.
아, 저는 기내식이 진짜 먹고 싶어요.
해외 가고 싶어서?